connection.
Hi guys, welcome to the Amazing Adventures of Boob and Mehmet. And today I'm going to be showing you how to do the splits. So first you're going to want to stretch.
I found that one.
First so far, you just want to just practice doing one like this because that's what you're going to do doing the splits. And then the next thing we're going to do is go on your knees like this, then touch the ground, and do like this, and count to 10. Now we're going to do it with the other one. It helps with the, if you're not flexible, you can practice this at home every day. That's what I did. I had to practice this every day. Okay, now you're gonna have to lay on the floor and do your leg as close as you can, like this, and count to 10 too. Now you're going to want to do with the other leg. To go on the floor straight and put one leg up and down. This just count to 10.
Count to 10.
I'm counting it.
How well?
10. Now you're going to do it the other leg. Okay, now you're going to do this one more time. It helps because when you do more gymnastics, it helps you do the splits even though you can't do the splits. And I had to practice first. I had to practice doing this every day. Now we are going to use pillows. So first, hold on. So first you're going to get 4 pillows. Then you're going to go on top of them and try to do the splits. And even if you can do like this, you can practice at home. And each time you do it, you can take a pillow away like this. Look, I already know how to do it, so I'm just showing you guys.
Okay, bud.
See how I was just using that pillow? I practice this every day. And then you move on to 2 pillows. And then you go on to 1 pillow. And then you can use it without the pillows. And you can always practice this at home. So keep practicing at home every day after you're doing homework or something, because I always do that. I always practice doing the splits after. You can get 4 pillows and do it just so that I do. Bye. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.